If you also want your child to win all these medals in the examination, then this video is for you. From past 3 years, I have been making content over YouTube on all about Olympiads, means how to prepare for examination, what are the materials which is needed for the examination. But every time I came across few doubts, which are, which materials am I using? What is the proper way to direct your kids for the preparation of examination? And today I am here with 3 tips for you that is going to help your child and is going to reduce your burden for the Olympiad examination. The first tip is, if you are new to this kind of section or this kind of examination, it's very important to join some online resources or websites which can guide you properly, because they have an expert team to guide you for that. Second tip is to analyze past paper. It's very important, like any other pre-examination, whether it's a board examination or any competitive examination, it's very important to analyze the test paper that has been asked at least in recent year. The third one is, focus on conceptual understanding rather than just memorizing formulas and facts. And for this, I'm going to refer you a website known as olympiadsuccess.com, www.olympiadsuccess.com. You can enroll your child for the online classes. You can also use my code MOM15 to get some extra 15% discount. And I can guarantee you that your child is going to shine in the Olympiad examination. And obviously, the conceptual understanding is going to be crystal clear. I hope this helps.